story of punishment. Amen. God chose Solomon to tell us the story of wisdom. God chose David to tell us the story of a praiser.
Yes.
God chose Ruth Amen. To tell us the story of a second chance.
Yes.
God chose Naomi yes. to tell us the story of reconciliation.
Yes. Yes.
God chose Nehemiah to tell us the story of restoration.
Yes,
God chose Abel to tell us the story of a sacrifice.
Yes,
but when God wanted to tell us the story
yes.
of redemption,
yes.
He could use no man.
Yes.
He could use no man.
Yes.
He had to come by himself. No man could come to the story of redemption. No man. No man. Come for the story because the story was written by God. The story could not be written by someone else because Jesus is the story of God. Jesus is the glory of God. Jesus is the purpose of God. Jesus is the love of God. Jesus is the image of God. Everything that you want, you will find it in the name of Jesus. Come on, see your God to pray. Come on, see your God to pray. Hallelujah. 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 His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. He's going to tell your story into glory. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus went through struggles. Jesus went through troubles. Jesus was oppressed. Jesus went through difficulties. And he carried the yoke. He had to write the story in the earth. Because the earth had to remember him when he would leave the earth. That he would hang on the cross of Calvary. His blood flowed from that cross. Human blood touched for us. While I was on the cross, I was on his mind. And he did that for my glory. For my glory. Hallelujah. Of the word glory. The word glory.